Hey everyone, this week's video I recorded back in January. It's one full week of me commuting by bike in the middle of the winter, doing all my normal stuff in Rochester, New York, with all the snow and adversity that comes along with it. The main purpose of this channel is to share my experiences with other people and hopefully, you know, motivate other folks to do the same, or at least, you know, share my passion for it. So anyway, check it out. This is what we got. Another beautiful Wednesday, another snowy late January day in Rochester, New York, and I gotta go to work, throw my laptop in there with all the other junk that I've had in, and I have cleaned out the, you know how if you don't clean out your car for a while, you get all that shit? Well, that's what I have here, lots of junk that I don't really need. Spare coffee cup, it gets me a discount. Gosh, that's embarrassing. Okay, don't look at that, don't look at that. Okay, so anyway, I have only a week and a half left of my job before I do my bike company full time, and I have to go in. And then this evening, we're gonna go on the Wednesday night cruise, and hopefully it's gonna be a good turnout.
One shift later.
So I just got into Wendy's and got the VIP parking back here. I have locked it up over here in the back, right on that railing, but it, with cars and stuff, there wasn't any room to open the door and I couldn't get to my U-lock, it was buried. So anyway, VIP parking, it's, considering that it's not exactly very busy, I don't think I'm bothering anyone, but try bringing your car into Wendy's, huh? Set them up. I'm just gonna have the Southwest avocado salad here, and then I'm gonna go on the Wednesday night cruise. Manhattan Square Park, meetup spot as always for the Wednesday night cruise. And because it's the winter, the ice skating rink is open. There's not a whole lot of people on it. They're running the Zamboni. I see a few people milling about. I forgot to bring my skates for the third time in a row. I found one ice skate. I can't find the other ice skate. So hopefully next week I'll remember and I'll grab my other ice skate, because it's only like, you know, another few more weeks, and I might not even be able to ice skate anymore. Anyway, waiting for folks to show up. I'm sure at least Brian will be here.
Thank you.
We have a mission this morning to find my lost ski goggles. I lost them yesterday on our Wednesday night cruise, and I'm hoping to find them. I'm going to retrace the steps. I got the track from Strava so I can look up on the map where I went, and I hope they can find them. It saved me $20, so before I get into work this morning, I'm going to do round two of our cruise last night.
I don't understand it, like my heart is made of granite. Where I'm taking us for granted, god damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Oh, why does she stay with me when there's no guarantee? I'll never learn my lesson, I'll never learn my lesson. God, session after session, after session, after session, after session. No, won't look down, too high now. She gon' ride, or she gon' die.
She my ride, 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 ride. Oh, yeah. See my ride, ride.
So this is the trail that we were on last night in the dark, and so far I haven't found it, and there has been a little bit of snow since then. This is the track from last night, and it's already kind of covered up in snow, but you can still see it. So I'd imagine I'd see goggles, they'd be covered just a little bit in snow. All right, just keep going. Never did find the ski goggles. And even though retraced all the steps, and so just went back to work. After work, headed out to the skate park.
Right in the nick of time, right when I'm sick of my bullshit. She hit me with some encouragement. She got the juice, I need nourishment. Curving these souls, I need urgent. Walk away, she don't deserve this. Worth the wait for what she serving. Worth the wait for what she working with. Collector's edition, she in my condition. So fresh in my mind, gonna chef in the kitchen. The dose of reality, feed my addiction. My mama's put me reality, feed my addiction. My mama's permission to be my addition to the fame. Ain't no addition to my mans. Cause yo, she the one I chose. I ain't leaving no leftovers. She mine. Mine to the end of time, to the end of time. That's right. She mine. She mine to the end of time, to the end of time. Oh my.
She my ride, 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 ride. Oh yeah. She my ride, 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 ride.
It's Friday morning now. I kind of wish I brought my laptop home because it feels like 4 degrees outside, and I lost my goggles, of course, a couple evenings ago and wasn't able to find them. And I have new ones coming in tomorrow morning, so no big deal. But it is one of the coldest days with a bit of snow coming down. So I grabbed my old larger glasses and I got this face covering masky situation. And hopefully it'll be okay. Actually, I know it's gonna be okay. Last night coming home, it wasn't really that big of a deal. Hopefully it's just not too windy. But yeah, it feels like 4 degrees isn't messing around. Show you just a little bit of the ride in and how downright pretty it is, actually, despite the crazy cold temps. If you're an astute watcher, you may have noticed that there is no Saturday video. That's because it was just the middle of winter and I literally didn't have anywhere to go. I just worked in the house and I don't think we went anywhere at all. Okay, so it's Sunday and 16 degrees outside. But luckily I got my new goggles. They're back and I really could use them. Also got my balaclava. I lost that too. I don't know what the heck I was doing. But this is my standard winter wear. bad boy and this bad boy.
Ride, ride, oh down. She my ride, 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 oh down. She my ride, 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 oh down. She my ride, 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 oh down. She my ride, 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 oh down. She my ride, 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 ride,
she my number one fan, so I don't wanna be.
Sunday morning, just getting out of the skate park. Just gonna put the stuff back on to head home. I'll be honest, I was like this close to taking the car this morning. So I'm as guilty as anyone. But I feel much better now that I didn't. I was ready and awake. And now I'm positively sweaty. So back at it.
Checking numbers like that. Better than last week, but weak though, still low. Kissing on my cheek, not real slow. Next thing I know, I'm chilled out.
Today's Monday. I don't have a whole lot of writing to do today, but I do have these packages that I have to drop off to the post office. Still have skates in here from Sunday, yesterday. Let's go over there for now. So organized, so clean. Beautiful. Now we're just gonna go down to the post office, only like a mile away. But there's a lot of people who would normally drive this measly mile, and so they will miss out on the electric assisted riding. Oh baby, it's gonna be sweet. It's gonna be sweet. I'm here at the post office, and I'm just gonna lock up real quick and grab my packages, send them out. This is not how I normally lock it up. This is a pretty safe area. I just get one little cable lock around it just to make sure it doesn't walk away for the 30 seconds I'm in the post office. Yep, this one's already paid for, and then this one I need to pay postage for.
First class, $4.20.
Okay, let's do that. Beautiful.
Have a nice day.
Thanks so much. Thank you. All set. The packages. Now, head back home.
Flow when the hills down. Never doubt of me, not then and now. She don't wonder if this all pans out. And she know that past summer, yo, this ain't all planned out.
Well, it's Tuesday morning, last day of my weekly vlog, and it's supposed to be a pretty good one. We're supposed to get about 4 inches of snow today. 25 degrees, a bit warmer than it has been, so shouldn't be too bad. One of my very last days at my day job before I work full-time on the bike company. So pretty fun. Gonna go do some training today, train some of the other people there on some of the stuff that I know. Yeah, that will round out my day, so it should be interesting to see how nasty it is on the way home. And by nasty, I mean fun. Am I right? Am I right? It's a little snowier than I expected.
California.
GoPro died, but I'm gonna go back out one more time tonight to go get some barbecue. Only a couple miles in the town, but the conditions have got considerably worse. So we got some barbecue here at Good Smoke Barbecue, and it's snowy. That's a road over there. It's only like a mile from my house. If I had waited a little bit longer to leave work, it might have started to be a little bit tricky. You can kind of see there. But this is just about the kind of very end limit of what's possible with these kind of 40C tires. But I didn't fall or anything on the way over. It wasn't that bad. Pretty doable. So take this, put them comfortably right there. And I need my other hand, so be back in a sec. Okay, a little front rack execution there. In good shape. Halfway home, quick update. Still snowing. Still have the barbecue. Kind of see the tracks back there. It's really not that bad in terms of control, but obviously you want to stay the fuck away from anybody driving cars. The barbecue did survive. The bike is a little snowy. It was like, that's a distance you could walk. It's like that, you gotta be careful, no matter how confident you are. Just a purely practical standpoint, really wasn't that hard. This isn't even a fat bike. This is a fucking 40C skinny tire bike. Little knobbies, baby. And yeah, I didn't fall at all, no problems. You know, a little bit of wobble, but whatever. All right, time for barbecue.
Well, thanks for watching all the way to the end. If you watched this far, I hope it made you challenge what you thought was possible with your bike. And that is what I'm here to share. So anyway, I had a lot of fun doing that. I just like having it as like a history of the stuff I did too. And it's memorable, and not every bike ride has to be warm and sunny for it to be fun and memorable. It can be pretty intense and great in the middle of the winter too. Anyway, after that night, I did get some news and shared it with my mom that we were going to be having a baby girl, and so this is her reaction right after I came home.
Oh my god, this is like, you don't even know,